Gopal.
Yeah.
Today is 15th February.
Yes.
You have come to us to talk about what issues?
One is, I am a diabetic.
Okay.
And it was about 400.
Okay.
430.
Okay.
Then I have come for artery blockages, which is there in my body.
Okay.
There, in the legs and in the neck also.
Okay.
And liver also.
Okay. There are liver issues also.
Yeah, liver issues.
Great. So let us see how we can go about this. Yeah. Looking forward to a better tomorrow. Thank you, Gopal. Hi, Gopal.
Hi.
Today we meet after 10 days since we consulted.
Yeah.
What is the status? I see a lot of medication which you used to take before, some of it.
Yeah.
So what is the status today?
Status is, now I have reduced 50% of the medicine.
Okay.
And I'm feeling more energetic, about 4-5 times extra than what I used to have earlier. And there is no pain. I had a very severe pain in my leg, you know, when especially in the night.
Okay.
Severe pricking sensation, which has totally gone.
It is about your free. Nerves, I think.
Yeah. Okay. Nerves. Yeah. Total nerves, you know, that is over. Now I am also feeling very energetic. And
great. What about your sugar levels? You've been monitoring it regularly.
After this, within 10 days, you know, the sugar level has come below 170. 180, 170, which was used to be 300 plus.
With medication.
With medication.
Okay, now with half the medication, you are around 170, 180 levels.
Yes, now I want to try without medication. Okay. So that I want to see what is going to be in my level of diabetes without medication. So I will see for about a week, 10 days, and then I will come back to you again.
Great.
Tell my...
A long way to go because... Yes. A lot of blockages to unblock right now and other things. So thank you, Gopal.
Okay.
We will keep continuing to be in touch.
Yes.
And for us, just the fact that you reduced the calling showed that the anxiety levels have gone down greatly.
Yes.
And I think there's a lot more comfort right now.
Correct.
Great. Thank you, Gopal.
Thank you.